Therapay, wonderful, wonderful, well, wonderful. It is. But if feelings weren't so overwhelming, maybe there would be less fuss. Would sure be far less people who coming feel so good. Feeling slightly nervous as I sit here for the first time. A totally new experience. I hear planes are very safe right now. And I got to the airport by speedy train. Omega love, nice seat belts, stains. I reach the airport by a speedy car. Reach my holiday as the island I reside on still says get a permit before I can go to anywhere else overseas. Same old London yoke. So they make us pay for water while there's great nightclubs. Make us turn our children, leaves nothing left to sow, except more involuntary manslaughter, a misguide called beliefs, complete absolute radicalization, is still what the island brings. So I've stayed on the island, did I miss anything? I've never seen an ice cap, rainforest, a desert, a tundra, but nothing is crumbling. So as feelings will always be overwhelming, I guess we get off on first. Or maybe one day we would face them, stopping infanticide on curbs. Yet living driven by how we are feeling, barely knowing how or why, while doing all the dailies by ransomware. Does it help to make nice pie? Then we roll on through those reruns, told to say we're doing fine, obeying. Flash layers memory stick. Variety became old. It all builds up in untamed minds. Magnetized to old Ken Road. Having lived my last 2 decades, after a quarter of a century inside, doing time wasting, labor exchanges. Reducing everything signed. Where quorum obeys as builder, jailing police and sometimes judge. Is it still worshipped by millions of people who love the likes of London, who will never care? They fractaled everyone in my family, atomized all of yours as well. I am not the only one who would have killed Rudolf Hess. Auschwitz is all Leicester has ever known. So as feelings will always be overwhelming, we are not lucky that some are good. As in creation we came up with organs.